the nightmare to you, and welcome to Music I Love with your host, Alexander T. Newport. Say hello to Rocky George. Born Leonard F. George on January 9, 1965 in Culver City, California, he is a black American guitar virtuoso who was the lead guitarist for Suicidal Tendencies from 1984 to 1994. His guitars were made by Ibanez and he used Mesa Boogie dual rectifier amplification. His guitar solos sound like no one else's, and no one else's solos sound like his. He could play in concert what he played in the studio. Here's the best of his studio solos from the albums The Art of Rebellion and Suicidal for Life. If you like them, buy the albums as soon as possible. Thank you for listening to Music I Love with Alexander T. Newport, your philobabblist extraordinaire.